It is week four of the high school football season, but for LCM, it is week one. This Friday, the Battling Bears head north to Woodville for the 409 Sports Blitz Game of the Week. From COVID to Hurricane Laura, the challenge for LCM's football program in 2020 has been unthinkable. But this week, they get to knock off the rust for the first time in 2020.
There's a lot of things, the first game jitters, turnovers, penalties, a lot of things that we've got to get behind us, but you got to start somewhere. And I know our team is excited with the opportunity, with a chance to play. We just need games to play and hope that we can compete.
The Battling Bears will have their hands full against a Woodville team that is averaging 52 points a game in two victories.
They have an outstanding offense. They spread the field. They give you a lot of different plays that you've got to stop. They have outstanding players on both sides of the ball, offense and defense. It's going to be real challenging. We're just going to have to get out there and play and compete and start. I hope that we can slow them down a little bit and then on offense be able to move it.